Welcome to Fort Cullen. To learn more about the history of Santo Alezzo before 1854, visit Captain Valera's Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel at both sites.
We're going home because I said so.
Did you know? Colonel Cullen and his 4th Missouri Mounted Volunteers occupied El Presidio de Santo Alezzo.
I'm a great photographer.
I'm not liking this.
This is fun! Is it the weekend yet?
When is this over?
Did you know? Colonel Cullen had a stack of cannonballs made of solid silver, designed to be fired from the regiment's field guns. Each projectile weighed nearly 16 pounds. Cullen mined the silver from the nearby hills.
Oh, man! Perfect photo op.
Did you know? When the United States took possession of the fort in 1854, they named it in honor of Colonel Joseph Fox Cullen, hero of the Mexican-American War and legendary.
Is anyone hurt? I'm always sweating.
Welcome to Fort Cullen. To learn more about the history of Santo Alezzo before 1854, visit Captain Valera's Bridge. Did you know? Colonel Cullen and his 4th Missouri Mounted Volunteers occupied El Presidio de Santo Alezzo from 1846 until Cullen's death in 1847, the last documented werewolf attack. Did you know? Over 300 years ago on this very spot, Domhnall Cavanaugh established the first permanent school. Congratulations, you have completed Fort Cullen.
My brain's not big enough for all these facts.
Must be going now. I rest my case.
Safe!
Need to call 911.
Got it.
it. Guess this is the hip, trendy new you.
I've had enough!
In Rancho Providencia. Listen to every panel at both sites to win a prize.
This is too much for me. Stop that shit!
Did you know? Meeker Square is named for Lieutenant Jedediah Meeker of the Union.
I don't have all day.
Did you know? The incident depicted in this statue occurred in the vicinity of Panther Rock, where Meeker was attacked by two mountain lions. Did you know? Meeker was saved by a Spanish priest who died in the 16th century. Did you know? Meeker Square is named for Lieutenant Jedediah Meeker of the U.S. Army. Did you know? The story of Jedediah Meeker inspired novels, popular songs, and an early...
Wrong choice.
Congratulations, you have now completed Meeker Square.
I thought this place was called Circle Square.